Tonight, a shakeup at the Miami Police Department. The department just announced that Deputy Chief Ronald Papier and his wife, Commander Nerly Papier, are relieved of duty effective today, pending the outcome of an internal investigation. Miami police are not releasing much information about why they're under investigation. CBS 4 profiled Commander Nerly Papier as part of our series of Women's History Month stories last month. When we get more information, we will bring it to you.